suspect in Connecticut prom stabbing to be tried as an adult. Chris Plaskin, a 16-year-old suspect in an horrific fatal prom stabbing that took place in Connecticut on Friday, could be charged as an adult. Plaskin is being held in a psychiatric ward for assessment after Friday's stabbing at Jonathan Law High School in Milford, when he allegedly brutally stabbed school friend Marin Sanchez to death after she refused to go to the prom with him. Reports said Plaskin and Sanchez had dated while at middle school, but grew apart, and that Sanchez had been dating fellow Jonathan Law School student Jared Butts. The stabbing occurred at around 7:15 a.m. near a stairwell in the school hall on Friday. It was reported that Plaskin attacked Sanchez after she allegedly refused to be his date for the school prom, but it was not clear when or where she had turned him down. Staff members attempted to help Sanchez after the attack, but she was pronounced dead at 7:43 a.m. at a nearby hospital from multiple stab wounds to the chest, neck, and face. Plaskin was detained at the school and a knife was recovered at the scene. Police are still investigating the motive. The prom was cancelled following the deadly attack, as Sanchez's friends and her fellow students held a beachside memorial service in her memory.